just a touch more soap. Mix some warm water with a brush because the water's too hot for my hand.
Someone reached out to us and donated a home for you girls to stay in. And it's just a temporary home. Since you're starting over from scratch, there was just somebody that decided they wanted to
also
have
their
home. Because they're not using it anyways.
Sorry for making you deaf.
She looks like she's just really closed up. We keep wondering if Vanna's really happy.
Let's go search.
When people leave the FLDS community, they can't just go back. It's not like the Order, because the Order welcomes back their people as a strategic move so they can make an example of them for anyone else. Considering leaving and say, or if they tried it, they came back. So why would you try it? Here, kids.
Signs of a life-threatening condition. Side effects may include allergic reactions, neck and injection sites.
website pain, fatigue, headache. Don't take Botox to treat a skin infection. Tell your doctor your medical history, muscle or nerve conditions, and medications, including botulinum toxin, says these may increase the risk of serious side effects.
Don't take your chronic migraine lying down. Stand up. Prevent headaches and migraines. Talk to a headache specialist today.
Hold. Just right.
Do you know her name?